Another important design consideration when we're designing machine learning systems is whether we do inference in an offline or an online fashion. And by inference, of course, we mean making predictions. Are we going to do this once offline and write those predictions out to some table or some static place that we can then read from? Or are we going to do it continuously on demand with our model stored in some server and predicting on new data as it comes in with new requests? Well, again, these have different strengths and weaknesses. If we're doing offline scoring, then we get a really nice opportunity to do post-prediction validation. We write out all our scores and we can sanity check that these scores make sense before they're used to influence the real world. We also don't have to worry quite so much about computational costs. If our model is expensive, if it takes a lot of cost to compute our predictions, well, we can just throw more machines at it, maybe using batch quota or some giant MapReduce, not have to worry about things too much. The drawback to offline scoring is that we need to have all of our examples in hand at the time that we're doing those predictions. So for areas where we might have a long tail or some crazy distribution that's changing on us, we might not be in such luck there. But if we know in advance what all of our examples are going to be, or we only care about head queries, something like that, then we can stick those all in a nice offline scoring lookup table. For online scoring, remember that we're putting that model into a server and then querying that server on demand. Now, this is great because it means that for long tail situations, any new example that comes in could be crazy, whatever, we can still get a prediction for it on demand. However, the latency issues are something we'll need to think about. A lot of situations are latency sensitive, so we can't take more than 5 or 10 or 50 milliseconds to make our predictions, which means that if our model is expensive to compute, we might have to throw a large amount of production level resources at our jobs. This can be expensive. We'll need to budget for that. The other thing to think about is that we may need to increase our game in terms of monitoring. Not only do we need to monitor the serving jobs themselves, but we also need to monitor the output distributions of our predictions to make sure nothing is going haywire. So again, there's pluses and minuses to online serving.